What ship class from Royal Caribbean do you prefer? Is it the Oasis class with the zip line, Central Park with thousands of live plants and trees, and the Boardwalk with a carousel? Or is it the Quantum class with the amazing North Star that extends over 300 feet above sea level, the iFly, and their beautiful solariums? Let me know in the comments. Subscribe for cruise tips and tricks.